Check your pockets, please.
Piercings?
No.
Are you ready? Good afternoon. Jesse, meet His Holiness the Pope, Bishop of Rome, and the Right Honorable Lord Archbishop of Canterbury. Gentlemen, Jesse Custer.
Nice to meet you.
God is missing. You know where he is?
Preacher Custer is with me.
Are you sure you want to know? Some things cannot be unheard. The Seraphim. A traitorous cabal of angels, jealous of God's authority, have rebelled against him. They betrayed our Lord. And now he's on the run. And it's up to us to keep him safe.
Give me a break.
What was that?
I said, give me a break.
It's true.
It's not remotely true. There is no coup. God is not on the lam. He simply moved on. The dinosaurs failed him, and now mankind has. He's gone to make a new creation, something more loving, more just, more divine.
So tell us, what are some features of this new creation?
The new species. It will be tall. My sources say 10 foot or more, with the prowess of a lion, the flight of an eagle, and the honey badger's sense of smell.
Honey badger? Do you hear yourself right now?
Do you? God, on the run, like a common criminal? Give me a break.
So no one knows where God is?
Clearly we do not.
The boy. He knows. He has to.
It's time for him to lead.
All right, that's enough. Gentlemen, thank you for coming by, saying hello. You see, the greatest minds in the world, and we still can't find God, but with our resources and your power.
Who is the boy?
I'm sorry.
The boy. He knows it's time for him to lead. Who is the boy?
You weren't supposed to hear that.
Tell me.
He's the Messiah.